Same thing. I'm gonna mark this one, which we've already got one side of it already done. You see. Torch is just like a knife or a gun, however wherever you hold it, that's where it's going to go. Mm-hmm. So if you hold it at an angle, it's going to cut on an angle.
Yeah, I'll see if you turn that grinder down, angle it down.
Right on what you want to do.
It does work. Right on what I was doing.
Yeah.